everyone. I'm going to show you today the first 6 jurors in sequence. And we're training here today at Nowhere in Fairhouse. So I'm going to do jurors 1 to 6, right and then left side. So I'm going to start off number 1. Elbow, open, front, the back, the lead. Second point. In the left side. Round number 2. And then on the left side, the decoy, the down, that was my punch, change, the second punch. And we put that together, number 1. Then number 2. Now we're going to add in number 3. Four. Number 5. Then number 6. They're just going to mix them up a little bit, play around with the surroundings, taking any aspect we want out of those jurors, and just train them, and use pipe. Different aspects, change the speed, go from slow to fast, and you're practicing the jurors, free flowing from any part that you want to. Just some ideas that you can work on with your jurors and bringing them out to nature.